So, what next?
Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Cześć, witam was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z Red Dead Redemption 2. Zostawcie oczywiście kciuka pod filmem. Suba na kanale z dzwonkiem, jak jesteście nowi. Jakby ktoś chciał grę, to oczywiście ref link jest w opisie z tego filmu. Zapraszam na streamy również, Facebook, Instagram, inne takie socjale również w opisie. Kontynuujemy. Kontynuujemy pogoń. Kontynuujemy pogoń za naszym gościem. Dobra, ja go sam mogę złapać przecież. Wiadomo, że oskryptowane, nie dogonię go, dopóki gra mi nie pozwoli. Nie ma co nawet na razie. Nie ma co nawet próbować zarzucać tego lasa. Bo i tak mi weźmie i nie doleci. Gościu, jak jesteś niewinny, to po co uciekasz? Mam cię.
Thanks for that, Mr. Kirk.
Powinienem go jeszcze ograbić, nie?
I'm an innocent man, but it's all a mistake. My wife is a desperate woman.
Quiet now.
Where's Sean send the money? I ain't been paid yet.
Send it on my behalf to West Elizabeth Cooperative Bank in Blackwater. Pay down my loans. Might make them happy to see I've got a boss.
No, I've got a couple of other leads I could use your help with if you're interested. I'm usually at the saloon in Blackwater.
I need money pretty bad, so I'll come find you.
Kurde, nawet od razu bym tam chętnie pojechał. Z tego co widzę, nie mogę na razie tam pojechać, bo mogę jechać tylko tutaj na rancho. Swoje pokwesta kolejnego związanego z tym. Spoko. Cieszy mnie to, że tam się to dało ogarnąć. Zobaczmy sobie, jak to wyglądało. Znaczy, że sobie znaleźć przestępcę w ciągu poniżej 30 sekund. No, to bym od razu musiał po prostu pójść do tego. 1 minutę i 15, no pewnie. Ta jest. Dobra, jedźmy po prostu do domu na rancho nasze. Zwiększajmy cały czas więź z koniem. Zobaczmy, co tam wuja Łuki chce od nas. Trochę daleko będziemy mieli do pojechania, ale myślę, że jak tego questa zrobimy, to akurat nam się ten drugi odpali. Albo może jakiś inny jeszcze. O, tu jest jakiś znak zapytania. Zobaczmy. Co tu mamy?
Mister?
Oh. Hello.
Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Or that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions.
Spoko.
Stand here.
Huh? Here?
Just there. Albert Mason.
John Marston.
Pleasure. I am trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators Kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Oh, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer.
To nieźle, kajet zajmował mu torbę. No nie, tu gdzieś koło tej górki będzie na życie. Też by była walka jakaś.
Drop the bag. Leave the meat, mister. Leave it.
Nie chcę go zabijać. O, zostawił. Ej, git.
Coyote, don't think about coming back.
Gitarka. Nie musiałem na niego, do niego strzelać. Z tego co się orientuję, nie muszę polować w tej chwili. Przynajmniej na razie. Więc nie było sensu go zabijać. Chyba nawet nie mam łuku. No. Przesadziłem ze sprintowaniem.
Thank you, sir.
A bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. Can't thank you enough. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
Kurde, myślałem, że jakiś hajs mi da czy coś. A tu lipo. Dobra, jedźmy tam, gdzie pierwotnie mieliśmy jechać. Czyli do nasz rancho. Do naszego domu, chciałem powiedzieć na początku, a potem wyszło do rancha, ale wyszło w końcu na nasz rancho. Dobra. O kurwa. Chuj, jadę drogą. Dobrze, że zdążyłem odbić. Czekajcie, bo to jest... Okay. Mogę ściąć. No jednak nie mogę. A nie, mogę, dobra. Okej. Okay. Zobaczmy co ten wujek, bo to chyba od tego wujka, który do nas się przyczepił, będzie ten quest. W każdym razie rancho już ogrodzone. Jakoś to zaczyna wyglądać, nie? Chociaż domek nadal z gówna ulepiony jakby był.
Do it, I'll get a relapse. It's very serious.
Get up or get out.
Oh, you can be so testy. What is it? Constipation?
Guess you're my proof I'll never quite outrun my sins.
You got so sanctimonious in your old age. No wonder she left you. It's like rooming with the King James Bible.
Get up!
Ow! I'm getting up. Oh, no, wait, what did I have to tell you? I went into town and... Oh, I got a little drunk. Oh, shit! Well, we gotta go. We gotta go to Saint Denis. Charles Smith is alive, I reckon.
Charles Smith alive? Really?
I reckon. Unless I dreamed it all, and by the sound of it, not doing too good neither.
Serio? Jeszcze Data odszukajmy i Artura, nie? To już w ogóle będę w szoku.
Here we are.
Come on, let's get off.
All right.
Back in Saint Denis. I never liked this place.
Yeah, me neither. All right. Let's go find that big sour bastard.
Sure. Let's split up.
Good idea. I'll take the saloons, you take the slums.
Now, how about I take the saloons, and you take the slums?
Hello, sir.
Okej, pytaj tu albo tu. O, jest na szkoła, więc git. Będzie szybciej. Strasznie burzowa pogoda jest teraz. Bo w salonie będzie lepiej niż u pasera.
Maybe likes fighting.
Yeah, yeah, bare knuckle guy. Think he's fighting tonight over at Saint Saturnine's.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
No problem, bud.
Okay. Kurwa mać. Konie są niedorobione w tej grze, to jest hit po prostu. Nawet płotka się tak nie rozpierdzielała. A, to jest tu. Myślałem, że gdzieś dalej.
Oh, good lord. I was just beginning to enjoy some peace and quiet.
Asked that first barman I met, and he told me Charles was here.
Folks, they love a surprise.
Not one of life's great mysteries, it turns out.
And you are a killer. We both know what you gotta do. I'm leaving now.
He don't know the half of it.
John?
You're...
I'm alive. So are you. So's he.
That's Uncle?
What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm alive.
Uncle thought maybe he was in some sort of trouble.
Kind of, just... I don't know. I'm throwing fights for a few dollars.
Throwing fights?
Sure.
And you like that?
Of course not.
So?
So?
Więc pójdź pierdol.
Let me go place a bet. Come on. Man, I thought you were dead.
Sure. Abigail's still alive too, only she left me.
Excuse me, I'd like to place a bet.
On who?
On myself, to win. Lone Wolf.
How much?
All of this.
Okay. Funny thing, I pegged you for the favorite, but the odds just got real good. What about you, sir? A little wager on the wolf here? Real redskin brave.
Postaw na Charlesa, jasne.
Sure, I'm a fan of the wolf. Give me a bet on him.
Have I got a treat for you?
Jeśli on na siebie postawi, to ja też na niego postawię.
Between the descendant of ancient warriors and a not so noble savage. On my left, a ferocious battler from the valleys, Simon of Wales. And on my right, an Indian Hercules. The savage, the untamable. The unbeaten, and dare I say unbeatable, Lone Wolf! You know how this works? No weapons, no forfeiting, no crying like a beaten child. Everything else goes. You win by knockout, you win by retirement, or you win by death. Let's have a good fight, boys. Let's keep it clean, but not so clean.
To sobie nogi nie złamcie.
Don't let
Potter!
Pretend he's Micah! Hit him, Lone Wolf!
Come on, Simon! Hit
Lone Wolf!
What is this?
Try and stay on your feet, you hear? Hit him, Charles! Knock him out! Lone Wolf!
What's he doing?
Hit him, Lone Wolf! Pretend he's Micah! Don't black out just yet! Hit him, Charles! Lone Wolf!
Come on, Lone Wolf. Better get you the hell out of here.
Hey! Lone Wolf! Whoa! How? Made my month, but you also made some fellas mighty unhappy.
So it goes.
Here's your share, partner.
If we'd just made the bed I said we
should. So you keen on staying around here or heading off with me and Uncle?
But, John, I haven't seen you two in years.
I know. But right now, my sense is you just need to lie low.
Where?
We got a little place up past Blackwater, in the high country.
Okay. I gotta grab my baggage. I booked a steamer heading upriver. That's why I was pretending to throw the fight.
Okay, boys. I'll meet you at the bridge outside Saint Denis.
What are you doing?
Just have a few errands to run.
You're useless.
I am a deep thinker.
Be quick.
Come on.
Okay, 40 dolków, git.
My bag's on the dock side. So... what happened?
You mean back then? Arthur helped me get out. Gave me a chance to live, I guess. You know that Arthur...
Sure. Word got to me up north, so I went back and buried him in Miss Grimshaw.
I had to run. If any of us had been found, we'd have...
Oh, of course. I understand. He's where he would have wanted to be. A pretty hillside, facing the evening sun.
He gave me his satchel and some of his things in it. Remember that journal he always drew in? I got it. I'm a bit of a draftsman myself nowadays.
He was a good man. As much as any of us could be.
Getting sick like that has to rattle a fella.
Rattle him or give him some kind of understanding. What his life is really all about.
Yeah? That makes sense.
Anyway, I heard all you were dead. You doing okay? Or I might have come looking.
And me, the same about you.
Dutch?
Who knows? Dead? Maybe? I'm not sure. I heard all kind of things, but... one thing I know, he ain't around here. I ain't heard nothing real in years since... well... that time.
Nor me. Micah?
I hope that bastard's dead. You know, he was the one speaking to them agents.
What?
Putting them on us the whole time. Or since before I got off Sissica.
They picked up Strauss. The agents. Made a real mess of him. I heard he died in custody. Never said a word.
Guess some folk is strong in ways you can't see.
Yeah. Everything that happened. All those deaths. Micah?
None of us is innocent in that. Dutch, least of all. But I don't think we would have had to make those calls. All that mayhem. If it wasn't for...
we were on a very bad path.
Okay.
Hold on.
What?
Careful.
Why?
Those are Guido Martelli's men.
Who?
He used to work for Angelo Bronte.
I've only been here an hour.
Hey! Come over here.
What now?
Well, you go left, I go right. On three.
Three.
You couldn't have...
let's go. There's a wagon up there. I'll get my bag.
Okay.
Masakra.
Come on, John. I'll drive.
Hey-ya! Okay. Where was Uncle gonna meet us?
Over the bridge going out of town. West.
Hold on.
You see any law? Not yet.
No jak?
Saint-Denis ain't short on police.
I remember that. Only too well.
Anyone?
Good so far. Further we get from those gunshots, better chance we have. Of denying it, at least.
No, we can't get caught. Martelli has the police chief in his pocket. If they take us in, we won't get out of the interview room.
I don't want to get in a shootout over this. That's not the man I try to be anymore.
No, I don't want that either. You see anything?
Nie no, nie ma tu nikogo. Nalajcie.
I think we're clear. If I ever want to go back, remind me that I hate Saint-Denis.
Guido Martelli will happily remind you of that.
Give me some simple folk and wide open spaces. Speaking of simple...
John! Charles!
You boys been all getting to no good?
Kind of. Been getting shot at.
Well, it weren't very good shots. Come on, let's head for home.
To prawda, marni z nich byli strzelcy. Lecimy na ranczu. Kurde, przydałoby się coś z tą chatą zrobić w końcu, nie? Bo to taki pierdolnik raczej wygląda. Dziury w oknach, brak drzwi, nawet nie ma dachu dobrego. Dawaj, dawaj, wczytuj. Okej. Okay. Czyli mamy tak, questa tu i questa u Sedi. Mogę wytwarzać rzeczy przy głównym ognisku.
Feels like old times. It's good to have the old gang back together again.
Let's just hope things don't turn out like last time.
Here he goes. What'd I tell you, Charles? Boy is as sour as weak old milk. No wonder she didn't stay with you. Not even a retired $2 whore would stay with you. That's the goddamn truth. Now, you used to be decent company, but now you're worse than a snake with a toothache. All he does is whine, whine, whine.
Excuse me?
Oh, don't get all angry. It ain't gonna change nothing. You're hopeless. And I mean that literally. You got no hope. I mean, look at you. Look at this place. Your dream home. I've had better nightmares than this dream. Oh, darling Abigail. I've changed. Come live with me in an outhouse. I wouldn't ask my worst enemy to take a shit in.
What are you trying to say?
It's awful. It's a dump. The house has got to go. Get some self-respect, you miserable sack of shit. Build a house a lady'd set foot in.
The place just needs a woman's touch.
It needs leveling. No woman would touch this place. Now, I reckon these horses can have it down in a minute. Here. Come on, tie that end around the horses. You loop that end around there. Horses will pull it clean down. We good?
I think so.
All right. Well, let's get going.
Now, był taki problem.
You got this, John? I'll go when you do.
Był taki program kiedyś w telewizji, w którym robili w 7 dni chatę, nie?
And now?
Now we head into town, buy ourselves a house right out of a book. Same as if it were a bicycle.
Where in town?
There's a fellow by the train store. Cakes hardwood and timber.
Okay. You keep working here.
But if I don't go with you, who's gonna
just
tell you
need
that
a bit of peace and quiet from your incessant yapping. Charles, make him work. Whip him if you have to.
Mój koń? Okej, okay, misja wykonana. Rozdupcyliśmy to. Lecimy do Sandy. Jakoś tak, no nieważne. Nigdy nie zapamiętam jej imienia. No najważniejsze, żeby zrobić od niej questa. Lol, co tam było w tym krzaku?
Help a blind man.
Okay, sure. That ain't so special.
$1 to nie dużo.
You remember the past at the expense of the future.
All right. Well, I'll have to take your word for it.
Dobra, jedźmy do miasta. Zgarnijmy questa i zobaczmy, co będziemy dalej robili. Tylko w sumie nie wiem, czy warto zaczynać tego questa w tym odcinku, czy nie lepiej zakończyć ten odcinek. Zostały nam 2-3 minuty do końca i zacząć nowy. Więc w sumie dziękuję wam serdecznie za oglądanie. Zostawcie oczywiście kciuka, suba na kanale, jak jesteście nowi, z dzwonkiem. I zapraszam was na kolejny odcineczek już niedługo. Trzymajcie się. Cześć.